When you're learning how to forehand, you want to keep your elbow right up against your body, keeping your palm facing up, and you'll be just doing a nice little flick with the fingers and the wrist at first. So again, palm up, short, compact throwing motion, and keep everything nice and straight. You don't want to be letting your wrist flop all over the place. Just, you still want to release the disc nice and flat. Keep it in front of the disc. Point it straight forward, not upwards like that. That will kill your distance no matter what kind of throw you're throwing. It will absolutely eat all your distance up.